Nowadays, it's not a scam, it's a legend called.
We're calling technical support. Please hold for the next available agent.
Thank you for calling customer service. This is Sam. How can I help you?
I got a thing on my computer that said to call this number. Your computer has alerted us as affected with a Trojan spyware. And it says,
and what
call
were you
this
trying
number.
To do in the computer?
I was
what
going,
were you trying to do in the computer?
I was going to Lowe's. I wanted to look for a sink. But I don't
okay.
know how this happened. I don't know what's going on with it. Do you?
Okay. I don't know, sir. I'll have to check your computer for it.
Well,
so
they
what
told me
to
call
do?
You. It said to call you.
All right. Let me tell you what needs to be done.
Okay.
First of all, I need to get your computer connected to the customer service. And once your computer is connected, then only I'll be able to help you out with this problem, okay?
Okay.
So you will have to follow my instructions carefully, all right?
Okay.
Now, if you look at your keyboard, at the left bottom corner of your keyboard, do you see there is a window key or a window logo?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay. You need to push the window and R. R as in Romeo at the same time.
Okay, now just...
What is the box? Could you please tell me?
Says, type the name of a program.
Uh-huh. Folder. Yeah, correct. So on that box, you will have to type in something, which I'm going to read it out to you. Are you
oh,
ready?
Okay, go ahead.
Type in there, www.
Now what?
How many W's you put in there?
Three. Log me in support connection.
All right. I'm going to give you a six-digit code, which you have to put in there, all right?
Okay.
The code is, just a moment, I'm trying to go ahead and generate a code for you. It's taking time.
Okay.
All right. It's taking time. Give me some time.
Okay. Do you think there's a Trojan in there now, you think?
I'll have to check.
You have to check. I don't know.
Still taking time, so give me a moment, all right?
Okay. I want to look for a sink. I don't know how long this is going to take.
It's taking time to generate the code for you, so just a moment.
Okay. Have we got the code yet?
I'm trying to give it to you, sir. It's taking time to generate a code.
Well, okay.
All right? So
well,
just give me a moment.
I don't know how long this takes.
Are you supposed to go out somewhere?
No, but I just want to get this fixed so I go back looking for sinks. I want a farm
Wait
sink.
Wait a minute, sir.
Okay.
Don't get so excited.
Well, I am excited. I'm 72. I don't know what this stuff does.
All right. The code is 643717.
Wait a minute. 643717?
Yes. Now click on start download.
Download. Donald. Is that you, Donald? Donald?
Yes, just wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
Firewall is blocked, features this app.
Click on allow access. Click on allow access, then click on OK.
Allow access. User
then click on OK, then
PC.
Click on yes.
Click OK. Okay.
Then click on yes. Click on yes.
Log me in rescue app. I'd like to make changes.
Yes. Click on yes. Click on yes.
What's it going to change?
It's not going to change. It's general notification from Windows operating system.
Okay.
Whenever you download a new software, it is actually gives you this message. Then you have to click, once you click on yes, you will get another okay. Click on okay. All right.
Oh, download would like to perform control.
Click on okay.
Review your
Sir,
system,
you need to click on okay.
To protect the closed
click on okay. You will have to click on OK or else we'll lose the connection.
Okay, I clicked OK. I had to read it, Donald.
All right, wait. Very soon you will see you don't touch the mouse or the keyboard. I'm going to connect your computer now, okay? So don't touch anything. After you get connected, then I'll run a check why you got this problem, all right?
Okay. We downloaded it again for...
Sorry?
Said download again.
Yes, we are doing it. You don't do anything. You were connected to a technician. His name is Donald. My name is Sam. So I'm going to help you out.
Oh, you're
right?
Sam, but Donald's doing the work. Okay.
Yes, Donald. How come I can't talk to Donald? Computer. Now I will check the computer now.
Okay. What's Donald going to do?
Donald is...
Oh, I understand this stuff. Now it says waiting for technician again.
Why are you getting excited? We are getting you connected, sir. Don't worry.
Oh, I can't help it. I don't know what none of this stuff does. Donald, who knows where he is? Polly, quiet down. Polly. Now, what's this going to do? What's this going to do?
This is checking your computer. You were visiting some pornography, and that is the reason your computer got locked
out. I wasn't visiting no pornography.
It has been detected on your computer.
Well,
sir.
I don't know
you
how.
You were onto some pornography.
I was not.
No, you cannot say how. I just checked your computer. It is related to some illegal pornography, and that is the reason your computer got locked. All right?
You
searched for it on Google.
Eddie, were you looking at that stuff again?
Hello?
I'm on TV, and I want it now!
Go watch it then. Jesus.
Whom are you talking to?
My cousin Eddie lives with me. He's got a plate in his head. He ain't right. But he looks at this stuff. He probably did look at some pornography.
It's a security breach, sir. So whatever website you have been to, it was an illegal one, and that's why you...
I wasn't there. It was Eddie.
Whoever it was, so it was an illegal link. So in order to go ahead and fix that up, we need to go ahead and get your computer connected. And once your computer is connected, then only I'll be able to help.
Now we got... Quiet down. Go take your pills. What's all this stuff here? I don't understand.
What stuff?
Agency on...
So I just found out there is a security breach found on your computer.
Okay.
And if it's reported, you could be fined around $7,000 to $10,000.
Fined for what? Fined for what?
For visiting something illegal from your computer.
Illegal? What was illegal? Eddie goes looks at sexy grannies. That's not illegal.
Some links were associated with child pornography.
Oh, he doesn't look at that. Nobody looks at that shit. Come on, he doesn't do that. He looks at sexy grannies. They're fucking 80 years old.
In order to go ahead and fix this up, there will be a charge. I'm going to tell you the charges.
Okay.
So for 5 years of service, it will cost you an amount of $999.
What?
Okay?
I could buy a whole new computer.
No, if it's reported, then you will have to pay $7,000. And for lifetime, it is $1,400.
Eddie, you're going to fine us $10,000 because of you.
Hey, buddy, I'm going to get out of here in jail.
Yeah, you're going to jail. Jesus. All right, what, isn't anything cheaper than 5 years?
It starts with 5 years only, sir.
Only 5 years. I don't want it for 5 years. How much is
it
1 year?
With 5 years.
Huh?
1 year. 1 year would be $700, and 5 years is $500.
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
So you have to decide.
I don't know. Maybe I just shut the computer off and throw it away.
If you shut it off, you will get reported.
Reported to who?
To the authorities for visiting something illegal from you.
I didn't visit anything illegal.
It was found in your computer. If it is reported, there will be a problem for you.
Well, who's going to report it if I shut the computer off?
You will get reported, sir, eventually.
Who's going to report
it? If you shut it off, it will...
Are you going to report
me? We will go ahead and...
Are you a rat?
Yes.
Are you a fucking rat? Don't rat me out.
It's a recorded line. It's a recorded line. Don't talk to me like that.
Don't talk to you like what? I just said don't be a rat. You know what happens with a rat here in New York, don't you? Huh? You know how we take care of rats? Yeah, you'll be in the Hudson River.
All right, let me transfer your call to the authorities, then you go ahead and pay $7,000.
I'm not paying $7,000, you scamming bastard. You piece of shit. Stupid.
Let me transfer the call to the authorities.
Yeah, okay, transfer me to the fucking authorities, you fucking moron.
We're calling technical support.
Thank you for calling in support. My name is James. How can I help you?
I was talking to some other guy, and we got disconnected. He put all this stuff on my computer, and he was going to fix it. Then he wanted $900 to fix it, or he's going to turn me into the authorities.
Mm-hmm.
Why do I get turned into no authorities? I didn't do anything.
All right, let me connect you with the same technician again, okay?
Well, yeah, I think his name was Donald or some fucking thing. If he reports me, he's a goner. We hate rats.
All right, just wait.
Okay, connect me to him.
This call is being recorded.
I don't care.
If you do not wish to be recorded, please disconnect at this time. Please hold while I try to connect you.
Okay, great.
Thank you for calling customer service. This is Sam. How can I help you?
Sam, you asshole. Don't you report me.
I'm going to go ahead and report you.
Don't report me, you motherfucker. You scamming bastard. I'll come over there and poke you right in the nose.
Go ahead and come and do whatever you want to do.
How am I going to get over to India? Huh? How am I going to get to fucking India or Pakistan, wherever the fuck you are? Where are you? New Delhi? Huh? Numbnuts?
Why are you talking to me like that?
Because you're a scamming asshole, and I don't like scammers. I hate scammers. I hate them with a passion. Take advantage of people. You take advantage of people, and I don't like that, fuckface. You ain't got nothing to say, stupid? You're not even going to try to defend yourself. You're not even going to say, you fucker. Okay.
Thank you for calling technical support.
Thank you for calling customer service. This is Sam. How can I help you?
Sam, my aunt wants to talk to you.
Sorry?
Fucking idiots.
Thank you for calling technical support.
Thanks for calling in Microsoft. How can I help you?
Hello?
Yes, hello?
Important security message.
I got a thing on my computer.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed cannot be reached from your calling area. Please hold for the next available agent. Goodbye.